Today's video tip is about investing in real estate. One can invest in real estate directly by buying actual properties or parcel of land, or indirectly by buying shares in publicly traded real estate investment trusts or mortgage-backed securities. Investing directly in real estate results in profits or losses through two avenues, which haven't changed in centuries: revenues from rent or leases and appreciation of real estate's value. So then, why invest in real estate? It provides steady income. Real estate provides more predictable returns than stocks and bonds. It also diversifies your portfolio. It offers capital appreciation. Real estate can also be bought with leverage. Also, property improvement for equity. Think about this. Many investors intentionally purchase properties that lack certain features or could use improvements, calculating that the value of the improvements will exceed their cost and result in an increase in equity. The equity created in a real estate investment provides an excellent base for financing other investment opportunities. Instead of borrowing to get the capital to invest, for example, in buying stocks, etc., investors can borrow against their equity to finance other projects. As always, send me an email on vdelancey@kw.tc. And please share and like my real estate page, Real Estate with Vernica Delancey. Also, subscribe to my YouTube channel, Vernica Delancey. Thank you very much. This information is provided for general educational purposes only. Any action you take based on the information provided is strictly at your own risk, and Real Estate with Vernica Delancey or its host or owner will not be held liable for any loss or damage as a result of your use of this material.